Herman Fontbello, a musical fellow, played on the big cello each night at the smart hotel where all the gallants and fair would drop in for a chat and a bite. He played tunes that you know by Wagner and Gounod to give the gay building a tone. But the place started swaying when he began playing a wonderful waltz of his own. Yip-I-Addy-I-Ay, Yip-I-Addy-I-Ay. I don't care what becomes of me when he plays with that sweet melody. Yip-I-Addy-I-Ay, my heart wants to shout out, Ray. Sing of joy, sing of bliss, home was never like this. Yip-I-Addy-I-Ay. Now some sort of music makes me sick and you sick, while some sort is noble and grand. But the kind that our hero was feeling like Nero was quite of a different brand. And sweet Sally Frampton, who lives down at Hampton, a train home was trying to decide. But when Herr Fontbello began on his cello, she tore up her ticket and cried. Yip-I-Addy-I-Ay, I don't care what becomes of me when he plays me that sweet melody. Yip-I-Addy-I-Ay, my heart wants to shout out, Ray. Sing of joy, sing of bliss, home was never like this. Yip-I-Addy-I-Ay. This cello Fontbello with cello so mellow proposed to sweet Sally, who said, I'll be yours on condition, your sweet composition, you'll play me each day when we're wed. Such excitement he was in, he bought some more rosin the morning the wedding bells rang. And when they'd addressed them and joined them and blessed them, she kissed all the curates and sang. Yip-I-Addy-I-Ay, Yip-I-Addy-I-Ay. I'm so proud of the comes of this when he plays with that sweet melody. Yip-I-Addy-I-Ay. My heart wants to shout out, hooray! Sing of joy, sing of bliss, home was never like this. Yip-I-Addy-I-Ay. Yip-I-Addy-I-Ay. I don't care what I thought. I never felt like this before. Yip-I-Addy-I-Ay. My heart wants to shout out to Ray. Sing of joy, sing of bliss, home was never like this. Yip-I-Addy-I-Ay.